We've been coming down to Dallas for about 10 years now on tour. And the thing about Dallas is for the last 10 years, usually you play Austin right before you play Dallas, and you get here and you feel like, shit, man, what can you compare to Austin? Austin is so sick. But tonight, you guys are fucking killing Austin last night. So this one's for you guys.